So it's Ben's birthday currently, and yeah, let's go.
Happy birthday, mama!
Okay, this, I've never seen a shit drink like this.
I've never seen a shit like that.
How are you today, bro? They love each other way too much. I think that's the pure love. My guy's just clapping. Yalla, khalas, guys. Come here! Yeah, my dear! Oh my god, they are the same! Oh my god.
It's beautiful in here. 7 stars mall in Herzliya. Okay, bro, Adidas or Nike? What do you prefer?
Adi.
Adi?
Adidas.
Because the Adi bush boot.
Oh, that's a nice food. This will be crazy. 67. So this guy basically had, I don't know what it was, a kind of competition. Adi, show us the picture, please. Beautiful lady.
Oh my days. That's absolutely crazy.
What are you saying, Roy?
This is sexy, bro. Smash.
Huh?
You relax yourself.
It's RU Idol today.
Yay!
So we watched, oh my god, different singers, dancers.
Bro, I don't even know what to expect. Adi, what do you expect from today?
I'm expecting some good singing, some good performances, and hopefully a lovely night.
Lovely night.
Yeah.
Wow.
What about Roy? Roy expects to meet his wife.
What?
What?
I can't lie, I'm kind of excited.
Wow, she's actually good. And he's hypnotized.
Nine point five.
Yeah,
it was good. It was good. Really. I don't know your name, but you are very good.
I don't understand the word, but it's good.
My guy shook again.
In my opinion, as you
9 out of 10.
Judges!
Yeah.
Number one fan.
10 out of 10.
What?
In my book. Very good. 8.5. People live for the fortune. Okay, so this guy, I gave him a 5.5. I didn't like his choice of the song. From behind the scenes, this guy is the DJ of the lights. I don't know what he does. They are the judges. Yeah, they decide your future.
Actually, she's pretty good. I like this vibe.
But actually, she's pretty good. Pretty good.
Like a 9.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what'd you give her?
8.
And now the song. Rihanna though, the GOAT.
Thing is Rihanna, thing yeah. About Rihanna is that you can't go wrong with Rihanna.
So?
So I give it a 8.
8 also?
Yeah.
Fair.
Meir, make us proud, baby.
I
took
it back to my dog. I'm using the spotlight now, right now. Meir,
out of those three,
10 out of 10.
You guys will be picking who's
so
going to be the next. And in first place, Meir!
So, you won, it was clear, it was so good. What is your suggestion to everyone out there participating next year?
Just be yourself and enjoy.
Yeah, bro, I appreciate it, man. You go crazy. Yeah, bro, take care,
yeah?
Okay, so, Meir won the competition. He was really, really good. But also, Ethan was so good. I never heard this guy sing in my life, but this guy was crazy. We have arrived to Jerusalem. going to the old city, and then most likely gonna go to the stadium. Western Wall also.
We're gonna eat some halva. We love halva. We're gonna pray a little bit to God. We're gonna see some religious people give some tzedakah to everybody. It's gonna be fantastic.
It'll be fantastic.
So currently at the Mamila, it's a neighborhood or a shopping street. I don't know, it's basically, but my brother knows better.
This guy's a legend. This is crazy. If you have a Shabbat with 20 people, then you can just do it one go. I'm crazy. Gummy bears or gummy worms. Goated. Goated in my books. Why?
No.
Oh my God. Didn't work, bro. No. The Western Wall. Probably the holiest place.
Not probably, it is the holiest place.
Okay. If you don't feel connected to this place, something's wrong. The Western Wall, really nice. There was a connection. And I think it's one of the best places to come visit if you're not from Israel. Jiu-Jitsu.
Just do it.
Bed Bull. Make sure to drink it, guys.
National pornographic.
La Coke. So we made it to the Arab neighborhood, which looks pretty cool. And it's crazy how many different sides even one neighborhood has. Absolutely insane.
Wow. Some nice burgers before we head to the game. Israel versus Andorra, baby.
Let's go. The burger is an 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Machane Yehuda, legendary place. Shocked. That's the Teddy Stadium.
This will be a crazy game. I think it's going to be 3-2.
3-2 is my prediction. What is your prediction, bro?
My prediction is 2-0 for Israel.
2-0 for Israel.
Very boring first half with 2 goals, and then second half, no goals.
People be going mad out here. It's fucking crazy.
Why?
Wow, you're excited, huh? Let's go.
We have arrived. This will be, I hope, it will be good. Let's go. Let's go!
So boring. I'm telling you honestly, then I better go to sleep.
1-0!
Finally, bro, finally.
The first shot on goal.
Hey. Slow down, alright?
Unbelievable! How shit this guy is! Unbelievable! Oh my God! Wow, I don't believe, everyone's in shock. It's 2-1.
What a goal, huh?
The game is over, 2-1 Israel.
The bus is packed, wow. The bus is absolutely packed right now. It's mad. So, we're on our way now to Ashdod. It was a
great experience. Everything was amazing.
It was a good day. Very exhausting day.
I wish I bought some halva. I didn't buy some halva at all.
Israel played very, very bad.
Let's be honest, both of them are completely trash.
Everyone follow support Man City.
I don't.
Yeah. Trash club. But anyways.
Let me do one vlog outro. Okay? Shout me out. Shout out my channel, okay?
If you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. If you want a shout out in the next vlog, just give us any random comment that you want. And we'll see you next week. Ciao.
That's it. Professional.
Wine slowly, we put the line. I on it, but I already agreed. This fool's your name.